About saving the life of one of your followers.
You don't understand this yet. No one follows me. They follow their own hearts.
My heart tells me to try to get back to you.
Excuse me. Don't I know you? You must be mistaken.
No. No, I've seen you before.
Hubris, that's it. Hubris Oak. You were from Cardassians.
Out of my way.
Wait a minute. You're not going anywhere. I know who you are, and I know what you did. You're a traitor. This is Hubris Oak. He's a traitor.
Us, 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 our fighting. And us, 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 our fools. Us, us, all of me.
But I don't want to put on your brother the exercise and initiation of the attack on the brother who is turning out of war.
What?
But I don't want to put on your brother the exercise and initiation of the attack on the brother who is turning out of war.
What? That's
a sensitive initiative. I'm safe, I understand what you're going through. I've also had to choose between duty and loyalty to my people. Yes, I have read your Starfleet security file. Saving the life of one of your followers.
You don't understand this yet. No one follows me. They follow their own hearts.
My heart tells me to try to get back to you.
But I want to talk about the assassination attempt on Lieutenant Ward.
What assassination?
The assassination attempt.